magnesium ribbon, we are just burning it and we will have the white powdery substance, that is our magnesium powder.
That powder is a magnesium oxide.
We are getting the white flame.
This is the shooty white flame because magnesium ribbon burn with the shooty white flame. This is the white ashes, which is known as a magnesium oxide.